the Lockheed Model 10 Electra prototype, registered as November X-ray 233 Yankee, is a testament to aviation history. First taking flight in 1934, this sleek all-metal airliner revolutionized commercial aviation with its twin-tail design, a feature suggested by future Lockheed aircraft design great Clarence Kelly Johnson. After initial testing, this aircraft joined the fleet of Northwest Airlines, serving on routes across the United States. Throughout its operational life, the plane underwent modifications and upgrades, demonstrating its ability and longevity. Eventually, this aircraft would fly for the Royal Canadian Air Force, where it would unfortunately burn out in a fire on the ground in Ontario in 1941. This plane's legacy extends beyond its service in commercial aviation, as it played a pivotal role in the development of subsequent Lockheed models and contributed to the advancement of aviation technology as a whole. Do you want to find out what happened to Lockheed airliner prototypes? Well, click the link below and you'll see the full story.